2, 1.
What's up guys, welcome to the Ruvsik Sangams channel. Today we gonna react to some memes, so I'm gonna react to them and actually tell my real life reaction. Alright, first meme.
I built the twin towers for 9/11.
Ah shit, it's a 9/11's joke.
Let's try and go
bro,
through these.
It's September and this
sideways.
Happens.
Oh wow, this is happening. Oh no, please don't.
Oh my god, his old outro lol. All of the video was funny, it's right, September, and y'all get the point. I can't really joke about 9/11s of people are just gonna comment, where's yo queen or some British shit, but what's next?
Wow, cool cleaning product. Can you explain to me though why the entire outside of your toilet is covered in shit? How is that even possible?
Lol, but seriously, how is that possible? I bet people finna comment Taco Bell shit lol. Andrew Tate music lol. Bro, he blew up a fucking gas station. And he's gonna beat the fuck out of me. And he just beat that lol. Love the Andrew Tate memes lol. They be thinking of something and make in GTA 5. What's next? So true lol. Whoa, buddy, what ya doing? No cap, that was pretty funny. But next, oh shit, another Andrew Tate meme. Hell no, if I was a baby and Andrew Tate was my dad, and if I say daddy, it's over for me. The song lol. I don't think I should be laughing about the Russian invasion, but this was perfect.
What inspired you to build a second Krusty Krab right
next
door to the
original? They didn't add another dollar store, lol. Alright, that shit was funny right there. But who adds another fucking dollar store? In a few years, that street finna be filled with dollar stores, lol.
You may be a 10-10, but forget girls, I'm into men!
Oh my god, not these videos where he sees a hot girl and says he's into men lol. Andrew Tate song on a budget lol.
My name is Bottom G, I am 63, but this girl shall be for me. LeBron James!
Oh! Welp, this is 2020 to humor lol.
Nobody uses CapCut anymore.
I recognize the text-to-speech voice lol.
Kids use CapCut.
Hey guys, I'm 5 years old.
Whoever
and I use CapCut lol.
Is weird.
Well, I'm not weird. I made over 131,000 views in one video, not clickbait.
If you
lol,
use it,
but
you
I know she's
Gatorade.
Joking at the end of the video. It's
Don't
gonna say
CapCut.
The CapCut ending shit. Yep, there it is. What's next? Lol, that was always me in elementary, but the principal knew that I was like the good kid. Mostly all the teachers knew me in elementary good old days, but what's next?
What is wrong
Bro,
with kids these
what
days?
What is this?
They watch
Bro,
the weirdest
at,
things.
What are you watching? Look, he hasn't moved. He's been watching it for like... Bro, hello?
Let's be real honest, probably most of y'all watch this. But some of those videos were interesting, but what video is next?
It happened again.
Is that what Tesla thinks trains look like? Alright, so if I buy a Tesla, is that what I'm gonna see when a train passes by? A bunch of semi-trucks? I bet people gonna say only in Ohio. Alright, what video is next?
Klondike is no longer making the Choco Taco ice cream treat.
Luckily, you can still make a Choco Taco in your bedroom.
While I fucking get it, I'm a fucking dirty ass motherfucker. Fun fact, Sarvendi literally asked me for my Choco Taco 6 days ago, if y'all know what I mean. Alright, what video is next? Is that a puffer fish? Aw. Wait, what? Bro, why? Oh, it's a Joe Bartolosi video log.
Look how cute he is! Now he's dead!
Right? It's just Joe talking, but wow, that was traumatizing. Shout out to Mr. Joe Bartolozzi, all our next video. Gentleman lol. Mukacho lol. Wow, that was so unexpected. Bro became Adolf Hitler. Alright, what's next?
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Lol, looks like Woody instead of a friend he got, bitch. Well, I guess I'ma wrap the video up, but hit that sub button and see y'all in the next video. Later ways.